Republicans are running out of time to break the speaker impasse. If Republicans can't break the impasse, they will have to accept a Democratic deal. A bipartisan solution to the impasse is possible. Republicans are divided on how to proceed. Some Republicans are open to supporting a Democrat as speaker. Other Republicans are opposed to any deal with Democrats. The impasse is creating uncertainty about the future of the House of Representatives. The impasse is a test of the strength of the Republican Party.